and I'll take your money. Right, so these are the up hints. You know, maybe it's time for me to go get that bow. Little did I realize quite how terrible the regeneration is. It's quite weak. The images of dead players. Love it. Good old Shivering Shore. Gotta have something for me here. Oh, maybe the blacksmith then? So you have arrows, which we'll probably also need, but. Yeah! Good old self bow. Could upgrade it. Sure. So I. Sure. I don't have any more soldiers' poems. That is fine. That is fine. Now, let's remove the charm. Let's self bow. Arrow. Flame arrow. Let's learn how to shoot. Aha. It's a little awkward, but. I got some of my arrows back. $10 for one arrow. Ugh. Yeah, let's just hoof it on back. Probably should have rested at that place. Eh. Probably not too important. And now that I'm thinking about it, do I want attack power charm? Speed charm? Reach charm? There were some enemies that I was not immediately killing. I'll go with attack power charm. I You know, I was just talking to myself about, I don't remember. And try ranged battle. Mess these guys up. Even get my arrows back. And here we are. So, what if I roll past the first tall man here? What's gonna happen? I mean, you know, attempt to roll past. There's just way too much shit going on all of a sudden. That's what happened. Okay. I understand. Split swordsman. Like, I could have spent all my money on arrows. And that might have been a better investment. Oh well. What the hell? All right, and now dang it. More grenade. Running through the bandits might have worked. I really doubt that running through, like, all these guys is gonna work. My claymore did way better against those guys. So. Maybe I should have that instead of the bow on right now. Yeah. Claymore and yeah. What? Ouch, 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 ouch. What the hell? Yeah, time to take on that guy. What do we want to do? We could block at all. This is all without tangling with the tall man. Do we want to tangle with the tall man? Ooh. Before I cast Mend. Willpower, no. Focus usage on fatigue. I think that's... I presume that's what I wanted. Yeah, item find, that's definitely what I need. That's not what I need. What do we want? Endurance. Oh, hey. If I put that on, I could have way tougher armor, right? Not just yet. Just barely not. Ugh, okay. Fine. Strength is essentially damage. So sure. We'll just do strength. Wait! Myself again. With the thing. Yeah. That's really good. Wait, did that? Oh, I see. It was, not a gameable thing. Maybe that's fine. Ray of Searing. That's busted up into this guy's room. That can't be all that's out here. It's probably like a... Okay, so this is a return trip from somewhere. Very well. What else we got? There was the place past the tall man. It's this place. Oh, for God's sake. Fine. Let's presume that we gotta roll you. 18, huh? I remember having better luck with my thing here. That's rude. Also rude? 14. Yeah. That's what I was thinking of. Damn it. Can't roll that one. Error. Yeesh. Mini boss. He was guarding nothing. I guess I would have to get up there somehow. Which also means I should probably, like, attack this tall man with a little more confidence. Hey. Follow up. Then you turn around. Yep. Waiting for that. Oh, you don't understand stairs. Poor bastard. Armor Guardian. It's probably a fine name for him. I needed the strength ring to get those guys in one hit? That's bad. Because I feel like I need them dead in one hit. Well, I could look up in the bestiary, right? Let's see. Armor Guardian. The Mad Scientist. Oh, Alchemist, right. Him. Cage Man. Ember Skull. Yeah. Happy little guy. This actually doesn't tell me their, yeah. Doesn't tell me their hit points. I now realize. Okay. Oh. Alright, let's see if I can do that. Swill one of these. Switch back to this. really where I want to fight this guy, but... Manage something. That's sweet. I did a jump dodge. Happy about that. Maybe it shouldn't be, but I'm gonna turn around. That's good. I have this guy's number at this point. Hey, another mending man. Who's this guy? I do frequently wonder where all these buildings came from. Sword, cleric, guide. I like the guide. And blacksmiths are always nice. I guess all blacksmiths should have the same stuff for sale. Does mean I'm kind of out of luck when it comes to purchasing upgrade materials. Man. That's sweet, sweet 100 slash defense. I pay the weight cost, but... Alright, maybe I didn't actually want a blacksmith here. Makes it feel more homey, though. The hunter's outfit. Oh shit. Oh, well. Guide. Huh. how I get up there. Hi guys. Hi guys. Phoenix Rondach. +100 fire defense on this class 2 shield. Oh, I wasn't even thinking about shields. I guess I'll have to level up my shield at some point. My shielding. Oh, that's that is a ceiling. Shockstone on. That's weird to have right that close to a sanctuary, but whatever. Flame Kraken ahead. You okay? Got another grasping ring. Yo. Oh, I see. Shield, huh? Be without my class 2 shields. Well, he's a 1 candelabra candle. Couldn't be that bad, right? Ew. Dragon, you say? Fight Ridley, I guess. Sheesh. Not doing so well. sight events. Doing this. Heck. Okay. Oh, I should have used my shock stick. I feel like I know the Kraken's pattern a little better now. Kraken worm. Why is everything a Kraken? Yeah, maybe it's time to put my fire defensive gear back on, because that's what's killing me. And I do have the Imp and Crest Ring on, like, yeesh. Oh, whoops. Yet another Mending Band. Sure. I could have even more fire defense. Yeah. Yeah! Let's do this. Oh, I forgot to... Oh, rude! That was my spot! Can't do that. If I go far enough this way, it's also fine. Crap. here? No. Damn it. Switched up his pattern. Like before, I could just reliably run in the direction of his fire. Fine. But now that seems to not be the case. Okay. I don't think my claymore needs to be fast, so I may as well try to make it powerful. Yeah, like, remove that. Put that on. What else? Just, I don't know. Honestly, this feels a lot like the Mad Alchemist fight, where it's like, oh, we're fine, and then I take all the damage. And that's it. Good night. This is going swimmingly. Really great. Eat it, Ridley. Crunch. Got a little lucky, he selected bad attacks, did good dodges, and killed him. Like, there's... Is there another secret way that I missed? Jagged key. Oh, hello. Oh. Killed it. Big tough guy. Oh. More brands. We like brands. The Shadow Flip brand. Okay. To perform wall jumps. Really? There you have it. Impen's Charm. Sure. I'm supposed to get up to that, though. Even with my new movement. Oh, that looks like a... that haze. That could be a platform. A secret platform. Well, oh hey. Jerk. Oh God. Hey, a lock of hair. Sweet. Piles of soul. Okay, 5 pearls. I still want endurance. Oh yeah. Oh boy. Okay. Plenty of endurance. Alright, what does the biggest man outfit look like? Yeah, I'm not ready to be the freaking Iron Golem, but... maybe we can finally be the Doppelsoul now? Yeah. No, just barely not. But hey. Well, wall jump is a movement power. So in theory, that should gain me access to, I don't know, something. Other mysteries were there around here. Oh. Silver leaf. Oh, upgrade materials. That's kinda cool. The silver leaf. Yeah. Can be used as a transmutation material. Okay, I have no idea. Yes. I don't like making scary jumps. So instead, bell out. Nope. Hello. Oh, I can't drop through these stairs. That's probably the best. The jagged key. That probably opens this. Great. crepe roll. I saw the little touch point all too late. Didn't see that one at all. Nope. There it is. Yep. I understand. Well. Oh, a treasure. Titan things. What do we think about Titan things? Class 4 heavy armor. .40 weight. Even huge armor. That's crazy. Well, sure. Slightly bigger gloves. Swing slightly bigger gloves. Oh, goodness. I really don't like fighting an enemy through a doorway. That's stressful. Terrifying castle. Good castle on that. Oh, right. Huh. How do we leave this wonderful mood house? I mean, I could sound a horn. But you'd think that... the new movement power would help me get out. So, let's think those things. Whatever. I'm not in the mood to try, so... Calling horn, yes. Thank you. back to the Sunken Deep Room. What did I want? Like salt for more endurance? Oh hell. Goodness. That does not look reasonable. Had I just never been that direction? Oh boy. I don't remember any of this. Shit. Okay. That's fine too. It materializes as another worldly creature. Yeah, like without things to spend my gold on, I guess I should. I don't know. I don't know what to spend gold on. So I don't feel bad about losing it to death. Really liking the great sword. Oh, I guess I missed that part. That's rude. Why would you put an obelisk here then? Oh. I see. Ascarian Scout. Class 1 tower shield. What? God's sake. Where will Waltrix work? Oh. Just forgot about this one. Stone Alchemist? Oh, it's right here by the brand. I
this one is all that useful. That's all the chain set. So that's something. Yeesh. Amethyst things. Mm-hmm. Oh. Right, I can't. Red Lord. Stone Merchant. I don't know how to get up there. Maybe this way. Crystal sphere. That's funny. Destroy someone else's creed. Bronze key. Okay. Convenient.
Oh, hey, great. Yeah, that's what the bronze key is for, I suppose. Outlaw great axe. I don't think I've used a great axe yet. Oop. Battle axe. Okay. There's one more thing I wanted to do. Now that I am jumpy, I wanted to see if that got me anything, but it doesn't. Okay. That's kind of frustrating. Okay, I understand. Shockstone. Sure. Well, that's that for the castle. Still don't really know what a wall jump is gonna give me. Try the Redland, if I ever find my way back to it. Oh, right. Bandit Pass. Huh. Got you down? Try crushing. Try crushing. Oh, right. Had I tried this obelisk yet? Storm ring. Whatever that means. Is that safe? I have no idea. Yeah, when you turn in ears to a leader who wants them, you get, like, a thing. So, like, oh, I don't have it equipped right now because I haven't rested a legal sanctuary. So, go back home. Yeah, I have an assault level. Way back in the Shivering Shore. Berserker. Heaviest armor. Huh. Oh no! Oh no, that's secret prereqs. Oh, that's ruinous. Let's get a point of strength. I don't know what the gray pearl is for. So everything seems to use black pearls. Whatever. What did I want? I wanted to buy stuff. Yeah. What you got? Torch, don't care. Yeah, I could just turn money into salt, that's something. Red shards, fire pots. I have like way more arrows. I have all the arrows. Sure. Can upgrade my claymore. A Lord's Orders. Mm-hmm. Sure. Okay. Ooh. What kind of ears do you want? Ground Soldier's Ear. Sure. Could have more Imperial Shots down. Let's just have the red flask. Sure. There you go. Which I can immediately use of? Yeah. Sweet. Oh wait, no, I remember. There's a man. It's definitely a man. Walking around, I probably want like item drop rate and more salt. Yeah. Double salt. Hold on, I thought I remember there being a man. He left? Oh no! Oh no, he left the guy. He was there. Oh. Oh. Right, so that's... This just gets us to Bandit Pass, right? Where was that other place? Yeah, Bandit's Pass. Covered. Thinking. Well, I could just apply the formula, the algorithm. I could also make myself move way faster. Never went that direction. Begun to apply the algorithm, but we come to that. What? Oh yeah, okay, this is the red key. that doesn't look like anything that wall jump is gonna save me from. Shit. So I already got the treasure that was here. Yeah. Dang it, okay. Hmm. Someplace else. This is boss arena. Seeker nerves. Well, isn't that interesting? Okay. A nothing. Yep. Have to wait for the wood to grow back. Think. I'll just buy a bunch of salt. Sure. Okay, not dead. It's good. Been something that wall jumping unlocked. Just don't remember. Oh. Well, that's significantly better than I gave it credit for. Silver shield. Tell me about silver shield. Hmm. Lightning defense minus 38. It's a buckler. Oh. Aha! The thing. The thing I can do with wall jumping. Lamprey Curus? More class 4 heavy armor. Oh my god. So heavy. I could be so tall. Okay, we're back into Trundling Land. So I want to be quick. What was the... Yeah. Oh, the rest of the lamprey ship set. Sure. And a secret to here. And that's what I did. Really get tired of enemies exploding into the distance. What was this? Not wall jumpable. Oh, or is it? Oh ho! And it's something. Oh, another great pearl. Well, okay. Now I guess I know how people have the jack-o'-lantern head. I even knew exactly where that was. Hoot. Oh, right. That was a boss. This was a nothing, I thought. Yeah. Oh, I never did this. I don't think so anyway. Yep. Oh man, even my fire is gravitational. How about that? Oh, that's... I needed all of those. Progress, arguably. Not super happy about that one because it's confusing. No! Damn it. Tiny platforms. There. And finally, we. Woof, poof. So, this feels like progress. That's good. Happy about that. Oh no. Oh, we are totally in obelisk zone now. Hateful jawbone. Okay. What was all that? Alright. Okay. More armor. Skeleton. Whoa. He did a skeleport. Hunting bones. Don't mind me, just hunting bones and taking names. Apparently. What a bunch of preposterous platforms. Holy crap. Yeesh. Not so long, jerk. All right. Should really change all these back to reduce bleed effect, maybe a second bending band, strength, that kind of stuff. Lightning arc. Well, great. Oop. Dang it. Where's my mend spell? I presume this is the right way to go because it has the little token for it. This. That seems to not be the case. Okay, what about over here then? Got me a thing. Oh, the bone crunching noise. There's nothing out here. Huh. Oh, I see. Not as straightforward as I thought. Little did I realize that I actually wanted to go that way after all. Here. It's my knees. I am perplexed. Doesn't let you, like, wall jump when you're coming from that high or that fast. I guess I can see what Huntin' Bones are up to. Maybe they were hiding something? See anything. I don't really want to leap off into the darkness. I could really use some banana pathing. Yikes. Something. Wall here. I refuse to believe that this is nothing. Okay, well, what if I try to sealing it up over, like, here? Yeah. No, I could probably get to here, and then I would be outside. Okay, no, yeah. Yeah, no, I could go back the way I came, essentially. Damn it. Bad at upside down jumping. But like that, okay. So that's a makeable jump. Oh, shit. I didn't see that one. Okay. Well, where else can we follow up? Like here. Okay. Yeah, this is just back the way I came, essentially. Yeah. Well, hold on. What if I went this way? There's nothing here for me. That's what happens. That's what if I went that way. Yeah, this was how I got in the first place. Might be a little helpful if I could, I don't know, like, see what I'm doing. I wonder if I could get into, like, yeah, bone crunching. Fine. I'll leave, find a sanctuary, and then... I don't want to believe that treasure was the only thing down there because it was kind of large as an area. And I needed two different movement powers just to get there. But anyway, yeah, let me find my nearest sanctuary and call it a night. Oh. I don't remember you. Oh, yeah, that earth. And that was here. Okay. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, it's fine. Yeah, what did I pick up, actually? A magic spell? A class 3 magic. I'm not a magician. To teleport out, because then I'll forget how I got to places. That said, it might be, like, the right thing to do. Didn't think you were damaged at that. Watching woods. Oh right, the slime. Hey. Rude. That's unusual. Can't quite make this jump over here. Oh, that's a slime again. Yeah, death jumps. Okay, screw it. I'll teleport out. I'll use some of the bells that they've been giving me. Oh, which I guess I rested here. I want a different sanctuary, though. It might be okay to start from there. Armormite down here. Oh, still, in fact. I remember this guy being tougher than a boss, so I'm gonna leave him alone. You know what? I'm pack it in right from here. Should be fine. Yep. Salt. Pretty fun. Kind of lost at the moment, but I should probably eat something today. That's what I'll go and do. This is good. Managed to avoid a video game talking. I don't know. I'll get back to it later. Good night, everybody.